I and my forces now own London. You will pay me, say, £1 trillion, or I blow it up.